Aloha, folks. I'm on the side of a mountain and with the birds and nature. And right now what I'm going to do is remove some water from the tarp that keeps the person that occupies this place dry. So I did put a bucket here, and there has been some rain. Oh, man. And this is what it looks like to be up in nature, out in the wilderness. Aloha.